The Elder Scroll. Tidkrech Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question. You are doom-driven. Kogan Akatosh. The very bones of the Earth are at your disposal. Go then. Fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the Time Wound. Do not delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs. Honor your courage, Krivolf Akrin. Die now in vain.
For Skyrim!
Challenge. I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? You've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We've blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone.
None have yet stood against Alduin himself. Both Sori, Birko.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Veldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agree. And if you are right, I will not need it.
We will deal with Alduin ourselves. Hear it now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Me. Tandis. Ah, me. Him hit Palif.
Let those that watch from Southern Guard envy us this day.
Go.
What have you done? What twisted words have you created? Tandis, my
Be gone, world eater. By words with older bones than your own, we break your perch on this age and send you out. You are banished. We shout you out from all our endings unto the last.
Gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.